Hello students, good morning to all. Today we will learn next composition, that is My Favorite Bird. My favorite bird is peacock. So today we will write about peacock. The peacock is a big and lovely bird. It is deep blue and green in color. You can see that deep blue, that means dark blue and green color is there. It has a long neck. You can see that peacock has a long neck. There is a fine crest on its head. Crest it is there. Can you see this crest? Crest, that means kalki. So there is a fine crest on its head. It has long and colorful feathers. You can see that long and colorful feathers are there. It can spread out its tail like a fan. Here you can see that its tail, it can spread out like a fan. It looks very graceful. Graceful, that means beautiful. Its dance is very beautiful. Have you seen that peacock, how it dance? Here that picture is given, how beautiful it looks, right? So its dance is very beautiful. The peacock eats grains and worms. That grains like wheat, rice, it is called grains, and worms, worms that means insect. The female peacock is called a peahen. The female peacock is called a peahen. The peacock is our national bird. And the peacock is my favorite bird. Okay, so first you have to draw the picture of peacock and then write sentence. Okay, thank you.